Hi guys, so I am back and I am super excited to be sharing with you my faves for the month of April 2019. This month I have a lot of amazing favorites, so I'm excited to get right into it with you. So my first fave is from Jane Iredale, and it's a new eyeshadow palette that they have. I am wearing it right now, and I literally feel like it was made for me. Like, it's my colors, it's what I wear. I just like couldn't find a more perfect eyeshadow palette right now. So it's called Solar Flare, and it has all these colors in there. They're super pretty. So you kind of have the highlight color. You've got like these really pretty gold color, a little bit of a gray, this red tone, which I'm super into, and then like a darker like brown with like a red undertone. So these are super beautiful on the eye. They really give that like sunset type of look. And I feel like they work really, really well on all skin tones. So this is a fabulous new eyeshadow palette from Jane Iredale. Make sure you check it out. Next up, a new favorite of mine comes from AYUNA, which you guys probably know from my video previously that this is a new brand that we just launched in the store last month. I picked the Essence for my favorite this month, and it's a completely different product from anything else that you've ever tried when it comes to exfoliation of the skin. So this is something that you put on your skin, and it's called a gommage. For those of you that don't know what a gommage is, make sure you go check out that AYUNA video. You'll see beautiful Adriana putting it on and showing you how to use it. But this is, it's a cream and oil kind of consistency. So you put it all over the skin, and then instead of rinsing, you put it on dry skin and you actually buff it. And what it does, for all you skincare lovers out there, is it actually ends up balling up, and all your dead skin ends up balling up and falling off. So literally when you're done with this, your skin is super polished. It's kind of like a natural chemical peel in a way. And it's something too, like as we're changing seasons, that I just feel it's super important that you're always exfoliating your skin, and it's really gonna kick up the glow and help with any congestion that you have going on in your skin. Next up, my fave from Lady Sweet. So this oil is for the glow below, and I really love this product. Number one, the founder of this, Therese, she's amazing, and she's just super knowledgeable and really great with ingredients. This, I really think a super cool part of this product to tell you is that the coloring of this product actually comes from different grasses with different Ayurvedic grasses and herbs. So it's not artificially colored. Everything that's in this bottle is super conditioning. It has a lot of essential fatty acids. So when you're using this like post shave or post wax, it completely calms down any inflammation within the skin. But you want to use this on a daily basis because this really helps with hydration down there. I've been using it over my C-section scar, and I really noticed the appearance of that lightening as well too. So this helps with texture, hydration, ingrowns, pretty much everything that you would have going on downstairs. And so you want to use this product every single day, and it's been a fave of mine for a long time, but I decided to include it in my April faves because, so especially as we're getting into summer months and it's hot out, we're going to be going to the pool and beach and everything. We want to make sure that we don't have any ingrowns or things going on. And so this would be the product that you would use to really prevent those. So definitely something to add to your arsenal. Next up is a fave from RMS Beauty. This is from their supplement line. So I feel like a lot of people don't know that they have supplements, but Rosemary Swift, who's the creator of RMS, she has such amazing standards when it comes to like diet, what she's eating, supplements she's taking. It's truly a passion of hers. It's really what, you know, was the catalyst of making her start RMS Beauty. And so she came out with supplements, I feel like it was like a year ago. And even myself, I feel like I wasn't like taking them as much or wasn't paying as much attention to them. And then I kind of got caught in a predicament where I was like, having some issues with my digestive system. And I was like, okay, I really need to start taking these digestive enzymes and see if they can make a difference when it comes to like bloating. And so I started taking these and I noticed an immediate difference, and they super help with like bloating, feeling uncomfortable like after meals. So I take these every single morning after I eat my breakfast and every night after dinner. Really helps with all like of the digestive stuff and helping to make sure that you don't bloat. So next up is a fave from Indy Lee, and that is their whipped body butter. And you guys, I have already gone through one whole of these guys. It was like an empty of mine and I just replaced it. I cannot get enough of this body butter. Living in Arizona, I am super dry. I have dry skin, and this body butter is like the only thing that is saving me. It smells amazing. It's super duper hydrating on the skin, and you don't need a lot, so a little bit goes a long way. Definitely something that if you have dry skin or you're just looking for a really rich body butter, you will love this product. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed all my favorites for the month of April. I'm hoping to do some other videos this month too, like makeup tutorials and stuff. So let me know what you'd like to see more of in the comments below. And until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.